everyone. We hope you're well. Now, we made four lovely pies, look. And when you made them with the rough puff pastry, and I made the like stew, well, we did it between us. Mate, them pies were fabulous. We couldn't believe it, but like a fool, I thought, we'll have some pie and chips. We ain't got any pies, have we? Because we've used them now. They were so good. Anyway, we saw these shopping and we thought, oh, we'll try these. They'll be good. Look, deluxe. Now, does anybody out there think for 1 minute these are going to taste anything like ours? I don't think so. But we're stuck, aren't we? Let's give them a go. We want to see what they're like. Now, if you can see the traffic light system there, it's even got the colours on it. Yeah, the fat's not good, the saturates, but we expect that with a pie, don't we? So these were actually from Lidl, and you can see it's two steak, old peculiar ale pie. So really, it should be quite nice. I think they'll be decent. And these are short crust pastry. So I think these are going to be quite decent. Now, what? There's two pies, look, and they're 200 grams each. So we'll have them with a few chips, and I think that'll be nice. Anyway, it says short crust pastry pies filled with arty mix of British beef and onion in Theakston's old peculiar. So it should be good. The gravy is topped with a crisp golden puff pastry. Now, so it's short crust pastry and the top is puff pastry. That sounds nice already. So I think these will be pretty good. As I say, you can see there, we got these from Lidl. Now, we're not trying to make any comparisons or anything, but we thought, well, seeing as we got them, we'll give them a go. Now I forgot the price. I'll put the price on the screen. So let's have a look what we've got in the box. Well, they don't look bad. They're all right, actually. That's about what we'd expect. Now, I'm going to get these in the Cassori air fryer oven, and I'm going to do them on 200, and I'm going to go for about 30 minutes. Now, Wendy's been a fan with the price. Oh, they were £2.49. Now, £2.49 for two pies, I don't know, is that a lot? It depends what they're like, don't it? I'd say that's not bad. But what I'll do, I'll set you up in front of the oven and we'll just show you them going in. Right, I brought you back because I've set the meter up. I'll show you, look, it's on 30 pence. And what I shall do now, get that plugged in. There we go. Let's get these, to get this set up. Right, we'll go 200. We're going air fryer. And we'll do 30 minutes. If I can press the numbers right, we will. Oh, God. Here we go. Let's switch it on. Right, I'll bring you back when it's finished pre-heat. Right, I nearly forgot to bring you back. It's pre-heated. Look, there's the pies in the oven. Let's get them on. There we go. Right, bring you back probably half an hour. Right, we're 15 minutes into me 30 minutes. I'm not saying 30 minutes is correct, but just look, that looks nice. That puff pastry has really puffed up. Yeah, I think they look all right on the outside. Well, we'll give them a bit longer and see how we go. Right, and then I'll bring you back. Right, as you can see there, it's a little noisy in the kitchen. I'm sorry about that, I can't do much about it. Now, at the moment, that's cost us 15 pence. We've got 2 minutes to go, and it's reached 91 degrees. So, I could have stopped them before now, because they're plenty hot enough. So, what we'll do now, we'll stop the pies, because they're done. Now we're only going to be a few minutes and it'll be ready, so we'll have a look inside and see what we've got. One thing is, I've been looking on the Lidl website and various other places, and these pies, we paid £2.49, but they're £2.49 for one pie. I'm a little bit confused. I can't find the price online for the two pies. Now, Wendy's got the receipt, it comes onto your phone with Lidl, we paid £2.49, so whether it was some sort of sale thing, I don't know. But yeah, the only pies I can find, they were £2.49 each, so that sounds more like it to me. That would have been a fiver, wouldn't it, for two pies. But they need to be pretty good. Anyway, I'll get my dinner sorted out and I'll bring you back. Right, I've brought you back. Now, as you can see, my pie is a little well done there, but I don't mind that. So you can tell me it's well done. I know it is. I looked at it. I could have actually pulled it out a little earlier, definitely, but I like it like that. And also, them chips are perfect to me, and I think they will be to you, but if they're not, I hate them when they're anemic. But let's see if I can get inside this pie. My pie split open, look. That's why Wendy's decided this is my dinner. Let's get a knife and try and get in. Let's cut this pie open and see what we've got. Although, to be fair, I think you can see what we've got because it's coming out the side. You can take yours if you want, Wendy. I know. Look, she's just hovering around waiting for it. We have our meals together, but I have to trot behind and try and catch up. Now, look, that doesn't look bad. It's not, mate, this is not a Graham and Wendy pie, is it? We know that. It's not going to be like that. But let's have a taste. There's the piece of meat. Let's try it.
That 30%. Is that the 30% meat?
Well, it's not as good as ours, but it's pretty good.
Yeah, it's all right.
Now, there's only 30% meat in here. It's a good job Wendy said, because I forgot to tell you. We've been looking. But there's that many additives in this pie. Mate, it's a standby, isn't it? I've got to get working now, get some more pies made, because we can't carry on like this, can we?
Right, I'm off.
Oh, no, she's off now. Right. Now, I think for £2.49, I think them pies are brilliant, but if that's the right amount, that's what we've paid, I don't know. Worth a look at, definitely. So if you've enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe and share. Look after yourselves and we'll see you in the next one. Bye. Right, I've just brought you back. Once again, look, I've eaten all my dinner. Wendy's nearly finished. Now, I was hungry, fair enough. But that pie was all right. Now, for that money, that were great. That was all right. Not a patch. It's hard to explain. It wasn't a patch on our pies. I've said that before. But it's never going to be, is it? But it was very rich tasting and it was all right. The only thing is, Wendy says, the chances are that I shall get heartburn later. You know, she might be right there, because this does happen. I'm sure we've had this when we go away. I've even had it with fish and chips. And I think what a lot of it is, it's the trans fat they use. And it's all these additives that they pour in. There's so many. Anyway, mate, I've not come here to preach. I've come to show you this. Right. That cost us 15 pence, look. 15 pence. How fabulous. Anyway, I forgot to mention that, didn't I? So I've mentioned it now. Right. Thanks for watching. Look after yourselves and we'll see you again. And this time, I'm going to let you go.